20 in the back. Start with the back of the house. Okay, wait, not in the back, oh no, naturally. Bring the attention to your breathing. Notice any restlessness in the body. Any sluggishness. Let's chant Babaji mantra all together 3 times.
Stronger abdomen.
when we are going into the asana, we have to use the abdomen, the core strength, to help us to raise up. And once we go there, then we can actually hold using our hands and we can stay there. But then we have to use our core and we can tighten our inner thighs. Yoga namma pathinga na moola bandham appdi or concept moola bandham enna na nammude pelvic floor vandu tighten pannudhu. That is something that we have to know to learn from a proper teacher. If you know that, we can engage moola bandham. Appdi illa na we can tighten our inner thighs and lower abdomen to support our posture, even while going up and also while staying here. The other part of it is how the asana itself is performed. In modern exercising, the gym, walking up to the number, there is something called resistance training. Resistance training is not about lifting the weights, but it's about increasing the pressure on our muscles without moving anything. For example, if you work out machine, you can use a barbell, you can press on me, I am either pushing your body back or I am pushing the weight inside. Instead, same thing, if you push the wall, if you go against and push the wall without me going back. அப்ப என்ன பண்ணா ஒரு ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் வந்து கிரியேட் ஆகும். இட்ஸ் கால்ட் அ ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் ட்ரைனிங். ஸோ தி மசில்ஸ் ஆர் ஆல்வேஸ் கெப்ட் இன் தட் ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. ஸோ மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் அவர் யோகா பிராக்டிஸ் இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் ட்ரைனிங் தட் வில் லேர்ன் அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவோம். ஸோ சர்வாங்கசனம் மேலே போகும்பொழுது ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ பிரிங் அவர் நீஸ் டு த ஃபோர்ஹெட் அண்ட் தென் வி லிஃப்ட் அவர் hips and legs straight upwards, and also at the same time we have to slightly do a bit pressing back in our head. Velina the part of it we can't see because there is no movement. My head is already touching the floor, so we can't see any movement there. But then slight pressing with the namukurta also without moving the head, that actually helps us in the asana number one. It also makes sure that we are not injuring ourselves. So the warm-up part of Sarvangasana is the same as Vibhrikasana. So that will be going down and first relaxing your ankles. I'll demonstrate and go into the pose and then let's go do it. First we lie down. Try to make sure that the head neck is fine or straight line. Then move the neck from side to side. Just in case there's any tension. And then you can bring the legs up. From the ipula to kamera. So just like this. Like legs are parallel, just like perpendicular and normal. Then we start working with, first we start working with our toes. Just like relaxing them. Letting them lie. Releasing any tension in the toes. And then we move the feet forward and backward. And at the same time, we will also move our neck from side to side. When we do this, let's do it as consciously as possible, with full awareness. Then once the head comes to center, then we can start rotating our ankles in both directions. There is no limit to how long we spend in warming up. The more we do, better it is for us. When we are ready, I'm going to use my hips to lift myself up and bring the knees close to my forehead. I can use my hands for support. From here, I have to tighten my abdomen a little bit. I have to tighten my inner thighs and I'm pressing my head back. And with exhalation, I am pushing my legs up. The chin is touching the chest. The body is as straight as possible.
we can have the attention either on the brow or we can have the attention on the cheek toes, which we have seen in the writing. To come out of this pose, we have to bring the legs slowly, throw them into the knee, and then with the support of the hand, we roll vertebral to vertebral very slowly.
We come here, even we can have the legs straight and then bring them down like this, or from here we can just bend them. Start moving the feet forward and backward, and at the same time move the neck from side to side. Bring the hips back to the center. Now we can start rotating the feet in one direction. In the opposite direction. Great, so we are ready. Pushing the hands, lift the hips up and bring the knees closer to the face. Bring the knees closer to the face. And keep the hands for support. Use the hands and hold the hips for support. The hands are always at the support. Now try to lift the hips as high as possible. Pushing the head, lift the legs up straight. Use the hands to support our weight. The inner thighs and the tightness only, let us continue to hold it so that supports our pose. Keep breathing. Come out of the pose, bend the knees, hold the good. And the legs are slightly wide. Body is completely relaxed. Don't hold any tension. Body is completely relaxed. Slowly move the hips from side to side. Slowly. Just to relieve any tension. Bring your legs together, with hands above the head, the deep inhalation, come up with an exhalation. So, partner, this is Sarvangasana. விபரீத காரணம் பண்ணது வந்து நீ கேன் கன்சிடர் இட் லைக் பாதி சர்வாங்காசனம் ஹாஃப் ஷோல்டர் ஸ்டாண்ட் அப் எடுத்துக்கலாம். ஸோ ஒரு விபரீத காரணி அதனோட கவுண்டர் போஸ் பார்த்தீங்கன்னாக்க பாதி மீனாசனம் பண்ணும். இப்போ சர்வாங்காசனத்துக்கான கவுண்டர் போஸ் வந்து ஃபுல் ஃபிஷ் போஸ் மீனாசனம். மீனாசனத்துக்கு மெயினாக என்னன்னாக்க இட்ஸ் அகைன் ஒன்ஸ் அகைன் வீட் யூ ஸ்டாண்டிங் வித் ஸ்டிச்சிங் த ஹெட் அண்ட் சப்போர்ட்டிங் அவர் வெயிட் வித் த ஹெட் பட் வி வில் பிரிங் பத்மாசனம். So, we'll, before going to Padmasana, we need to warm up. You know, most of us, including me, we are not used to sitting on Padmasana. So, our hips are tight, our knees are tight, our ankles are tight. So, it will get very painful to you, very short duration when you do Padmasana. So, what you can do is you can warm up a little bit before going into Padmasana. So, I'll show some of the hip opening techniques. So, warm up only, you know, Padmasana. Then we will go into fish pose. Fish pose is a dynamic phase where we will be like swinging back and forth. That I will demonstrate after. So let's do the warm up together and then after that I will show the fish pose. Yeah, probably you can sit in the middle of the mat. You know, we have to lie down back. You know, so our legs are like slightly wide. Like relax. You can take one leg in hand. You could check this. You just rotate the ankles. Full focus on the ankle mutton. The leg on the support, we can just support it fully with the hand. So first we are working only on the ankle. When you are doing this, we can also like pull our toes like forward, so that if that also the toes also get some stretch. Then you can hold the legs like this and slowly first thinner circle, after kunjukanjama peri circle. So when you do this, try to feel the stretch in the hips. Then in the opposite direction, once again starting with small circles, making bigger circles. எவ்வளோ டைம்லோ நம்ம வார்ம் அப் டைம் ஸ்பெண்ட் பண்ணுறோமோ அந்த அளவுக்கு வந்து அது ஆசனங்களுக்கு ஈஸியாக. Bring the feet then closer to the chest and you can support like this. You can try to bring them as close to the chest as possible. And you can actually feel the stretch here. ரொம்ப ஓவரா வந்து அட்ரஸிங் பண்ணிட்டாக்கா நீங்க இன்ஜூர் ஆகுது. So we have to feel the stretch, but it should not pain. So we have to work slowly, konja konjama work on. Then we can take the leg and place as high on the thigh as possible. Mudinja irukum like closer to the body. Like as high as possible. Ah, that's okay. High la pichiga. Then slowly with the other hand you can push the knee down. And breathe in, bring it up, breathe out, push it down. When you push it down, try to push them like as close to the floor as possible. And these warm-ups, they not only help Padmasana, they also help our normal, namma samanam pottukondrappo illaya, it will help that also, and even Siddhasana, so that they can sit in that position for a longer duration without the knees and legs and back starting to hurt. Then we can do some small micro movements, feeling the stretch. And we'll take the next one. Same procedure. First, we'll start with the ankles. உடல்ல நம்ம மாவட்டலாம். ஸ்டார்டிங் ஃப்ரம் ஸ்மால் சர்க்கிள்ஸ், மேக்கிங் பிகர் சர்க்கிள்ஸ். then we delete the code. Now to go into Padmasana, we will take one leg, place it as high on the thigh as possible, and then we will take the other leg and place it on the side. Most of us will have one side of it comfortable. Right leg will lie, left leg will lie, one side will comfortable also. One side will left leg will lie, right leg will lie comfortable also. We have two asanas in Padmasana. So generally how we do it is, we are going to alternate. So the first one in asana, I am going to put my right leg first. I am going to bring as high as possible. And then I am going to bring my left leg up. Next time நம்ம பத்மாசனம் ஒரு ஆசனம் பண்ணும்போது ஐ டேக் மை லெஃப்ட் லெக் ஃபர்ஸ்ட். திஸ் இஸ் லிட்டில் மோர் கம்ஃபர்டபுள் ஃபார் மீ, நேச்சுரலி இட் கம்ஸ் டு. நெக்ஸ்ட் டைம் பண்ணும்போது ஐ டேக் தி லெஃப்ட் லெக் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் அண்ட் ரைட் லெக் லேட்டர், ஸோ தட் இட் பேலன்சஸ் அ லிட்டில் பிட். இட்ஸ் அ லிட்டில் டைட் டுடே. திஸ் இஸ் ஹவ் வி கம் டு பத்மாசனம். ஸோ லெட்ஸ் ஆல் டு இட். முடியல என்னக்கு வி கேன் டூ சித்தாசனா ஆர் வி கேன் டூ ஜஸ்ட் நார்மல் சமணம். தட் ஆஃப் தட் இஸ் ஃபைன். இஃப் யூ ஆர் ஏபிள் டு சிட் லைக் தட் வித்அவுட் பெயின், தட்ஸ் ஆல்சோ ஃபைன் டு ஸ்டார்ட். மேல ஒருத்தால் மட்டும் போட்டு கூட ஓகே. நவ் டு ஸ்ட்ரெச் எ லிட்டில் மோர், வில் ஹோல்ட் திஸ் அண்ட் தென் வில் கோ ஃபார்வர்ட். பிரீத் இன் அண்ட் கோ ஃபார்வர்ட். மூச்சு உள்ளே இருக்கும் போது வீல் ஜஸ்ட் எலாங்கேட் அவர் ஸ்பைன், வெளியே விடும் பொழுது வீல் பெண்ட் ஃபார்வர்ட்.
They can either rest on the lap or they can ramp out of the big toe.
What are these natural processes? There's nothing like this in perfect.
You look for when you can open your chest.
Keep breathing. When we breathe in and out, imagine the prana flowing through the spine. The prana rising up from Muladhara, going all the way up to Sahasrara, the top of the head. And then when exhaling, imagine that the prana is going back to Muladhara. When you want to come out, pushing with the hands, lift the head up.
Bring the chin closer to the chest and then lie down.
Now let's bring the legs closer to our body. Bala manaki, let's bring it closer. And with grab hold of the toes with the hand. If we are going into a dynamic pose, we are going to rock forward and backward. So, enna panna porna, we are going to curve our back. Namma mudhu vandu mun pakkama varachittu, chin should be touching the chest. And with inhalation, with exhalation, we are going to come forward. With inhalation, we are going to pull back. So first வந்து நம்ம கால் இப்படி கொண்டு வந்துட்டு ஸோ கர்லியர் வந்து இவர் லைக் பாசிங் லைக் திஸ் இல்லை ஸோ இப்போ வந்து எனக்கு ரவுண்ட் அவர் பேக் லைக் திஸ் தென் தி சின் க்ளோஸ் அட் தி செஸ்ட் ஸோ தட் நம்ம பாடி வந்து ஆல்ரெடி இட் இஸ் இன் தட் யூ ஷேப் ஸோ தட் இட் கேன் ட்ராப் ஃபார்வர்ட் அண்ட் பேக் அண்ட் தட் வே வி வுட் இன்ஜூர் ஆர் செல்ஃப் லேட்டர் ஸோ அதுக்கப்புறம் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இங்கேருந்து இப்போ டைரெக்டாக வர சொன்னாக்க எல்லாருக்கும் ஸோ வாட் யூ ஹேவ் டு இன்ஹேல் அண்ட் கோ பேக் அண்ட் And then exhale for the moment and the gravity of the face will push ourselves to come out. The first one or two is the one that's in our position. Then in that moment and we will be able to continue. We don't need more effort after that. So the first time the very bottom button up on the back up. So other thing we have to push a little behind and while coming back and the gravity of the stage exhale and forward and front we have to lift ourselves up. The first thing is one to another then other the momentum we can continue doing it. If you are 19th contact again and it's like having a cup of coffee. Body will be really refreshed and we will be awake. Coffee puts it down there, super flashy. If you do this asana in the dynamic pose especially, that will make us up. So now we will relax our legs. And Padmasana Mudra will come down, we can still like massage the joints a little bit with our hands. Our hands have the healing property. So Tutta Vayavanda, that will relax our legs. Wherever we feel tightness, wherever we feel that it was painful, we just massage, loosen it, and then we'll go back down and relax. Then move the head from side to side slowly. Then bring the head back in the center and relax. behind our head. Let's take a deep inhalation. Inhalation, let's come up. One other thing that we can do is vilasana kodu nama full vilasana pandrathu kashtama irundha same bend undu nama vera way la pannalam eppadina they call it I think the camel pose or something. So we can meet them like this, legs as close as possible. So and then go back using my hands and hold my leg, hold my heels and lift my chest. This is something that we can do. It is a replacement to the last. One step adhik eppadi ponaanga you can like move completely like full like revolve. So we want the stretch here in the lowermost part of our spine, and one aspect is to open Sushumna Nadi. So because both the sides are stretched equally, so one aspect is to open the Sushumna Nadi. The other aspect is to open our hips. In our hips level we have a lot of tension, lot of physical tension. Physical tension, I don't know, all our karmas, all our tensions, all our samskaras are here. இதை வந்து நம்ம எந்த அளவுக்கு லூஸ் அண்ட் பண்ணி ஓப்பன் பண்றோமோ அந்த அளவுக்கு வந்து வி பிகம் அவைலபிள் டு தி காஸ்மிக் எனர்ஜி சொல்லலாம். வி பிகம் மோர் அண்ட் மோர் ஓப்பன், வி ஆர் கெட்டிங் ரிட் ஆஃப் தி பேக்கேஜ். சோ வாட் மை டீச்சர் சேஸ் துர்காஜி, அவங்க என்ன சொல்றாங்கன்னாக்க, பீப்புள் வென் தே கோ சோ டீப் இன்டு திஸ் சம்டைம்ஸ் தே வில் ஃபீல் அ மேஜர் ரிலீஃப் இன் தி ஸ்டிப் ஏரியா, லைக் கம்ப்ளீட்டா ஓப்பன் ஆகும். இட் பி மேஜர் ரிலீஃப் அண்ட் இட் பி லைக் அன் அவுட்பர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் எமோஷன். We are doing it as an asana, but she said that there will be a time when it will be like opening and there will be an outburst of emotion and it will be like people start laughing hysterically and then they can just, tears start flowing there in a completely blissful state. Emotions are getting released, the energy is there and the emotion is getting completely released. And then the quality of life is like very very open in that moment, it becomes very light and the people they become calm, very calm. And it happens in an instant. So this, she says, is one of the most important asanas. Not for Kundalini, Ananda, but even for our life, opening the hips is very, very important. And opening the hips, once in the other, the release of the, once you start getting the release, it will help us in all other asanas. Padmasana Yitiyagun, Siddhasana Yitiyagun, you can sit straight. Without even a cushion, you can sit in Siddhasana. So it has a lot of benefits. பார்க்கறதுக்கு ரொம்ப சிம்பிளாக இருக்கும், நியர் ஜஸ்ட் பெண்டிங் ஃபார்வர் அண்ட் ட்ரை டு பிரிங் யுவர் ஹெட் டு தி நீ அப்படின்னு. பட் ஆக்சுவலி வாக்கிங் இன் திஸ் ஏரியா ட்ரை டு ரிலீஸ் அ லாட் ஆஃப் அனைத்து மோஸ்ட் எல்லாமே நம்ம சேஸ் பண்ணுவோம், முயற்சி பண்ணுவோம். இட்ஸ் வெரி வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். அண்ட் ஸ்டாண்டிங் ப்ளேன் சிமிலர், பட் சிட்டிங் ப்ளேன் ஈவன் மோர் ஆஃப். சிட்டிங் ப்ளேனுக்கு வந்து இட்ஸ் டிஃபிகல்ட் ஃபார் ஆல் ஆஃப். ஸோ when you practice it, it's better to have like 2 or 3 kilos of vegetable. So try to raise like as much as possible so that it's easier for us to go forward and grab the toes or even to go closer to the knee. So in that, nama raise the kudutha kudutha, it becomes easier. So later as we start practicing, we will be able to do it without the push-up at some point. But in the beginning, tapela, you can have like 2 or 3 kilos at the beginning. ஆசன வணக்கம் பண்ணிட்டோம், சூரிய நமஸ்காரம் பண்ணிட்டோம், சர்வாங்காசனம், மீனாசனம், நிந்திரகோபாசனம், நிலாசனம், விபரீத காரணி, பாதி நிலாசனம், இது எட்டாயிரத்தி அமர்ந்த கோபாசனம் பண்ணோம், அப்புறம் இது பண்ணோம், விட்டிலாசனம் பண்ணோம் லாஸ்ட் பேக்கில். ஸோ படுத்துட்டு காலை ஒரு சேர்த்துக்கிட்டு உச்சாசனம் பண்ணோம், பத்து பூர்ண சவாசனம் பண்ணோம், பதினொன்று. They think that sound should be very audible, but it shouldn't be so audible. Recently I read somewhere, sound should be audible, maybe up to 1 or 2 meters from where we are sitting. But my, in the practice, when I was born in the kitchen, all the sound came to that. Because sometimes even I was having the habit of doing that like very strong, but it's more energetic, more subtle than the actual sound. It relaxes our breath, at the same time it gives us strength to hold the breath longer. Inhalation, exhalation, it helps us to elongate it, number one. Number two, it also helps us to, with practice, increase our lung capacity. Okay. So let me demonstrate once again, review quickly what we do. And then we will practice. You will practice for a moment, let me come and see it. So we stick to the seat behind, the spine is straight. Pranayama ke jenala sakunta is fine. For men, right hand on top, for women, left hand on top. So you can actually open the part of Kriya initiation level. For women, right leg on top, for men, left leg on top. So, when we move to the body, we have to fill our entire body. Instead of breathing only from the chest, we have to use our entire body from the abdomen. So, the jugular is not getting filled from the bottom. The jugular is getting filled from the bottom. So, jugular is not getting filled only at all. So, jugular is getting filled from the bottom and slowly it is getting filled up. And for that, we have to fill our entire body from the lower abdomen all the way up to the bottom. Number one. Number two. We have to close our glottis a little bit, like how we whisper. We have to close our glottis a little bit so that when we breathe in and out, that's the slight sound. So, she and her sound in the body. It's called as Vijay. It's not specific to any particular tradition. It's very common. Yoga texts like Nabatimaka, it Vijay is a common thing. Let me demonstrate and then full breath. So first we expand our, when we breathe in, inhalation, we have to fill our abdomen, then our vilapaguri, the ribs, and then our chest, and then all the way up to the shoulder. We will take the plank and slide. And there is no pulling of breath. With inhalation, when the inhalation is complete, immediately the exhalation starts, and when the exhalation is complete, immediately the inhalation starts. So let's not start the practice yet, I'll demonstrate once and then I'll request you to do the breathing, creating the sound and I can inspect and then later we'll all do the pranayama together. It's a challenge. Mala Sattvatukum, fan Sattvatukum, I don't think sound will be very audible. So let's start practicing. So you want something to do. So let's start breathing. So I'll just come to each of you. we let's start the practice. First pranayama, 16 kriyas, we can count like this. Then we'll naturally allow the normal breathing to start, and then we'll just watch hamsa, hamsa breathing. We'll just watch that breathing as a witness. We won't try to control it, regulate it, resume panada. We just watch the breathing, breath coming in, breath going out, breath coming in and going out. If possible, we'll also watch the gap in between inhalation and exhalation. If you feel as if it doesn't exist at all. But then we will try to focus on that. Again, the gap between exhalation and the next inhalation. Wherever the task comes at that, let it come. Just bring back the attention back to the brain.
home